All right, welcome back to part 17 of Nate Completes Sonic Heroes. In the last episode, we got Team Chaotix story moving, so let's just keep on going. I forget what exact level we were on. I had a bit of a gap in between the last episode and this one. I had to go out and do some things. That's right, we were about to start Bullet Station. So let's just go ahead and do that. We got to destroy 30 capsules. Sounds easy enough. All right, here we go. Destroy 30 capsules. I think we can handle that. Notice we start about halfway through the level, which is interesting. So here we go. And let's just skip all the grinding and just get right down to it. That is a capsule. Sorry, I'm getting a little froggy. That is the capsule. And if you remember from Team Dark Story, that's the same kind of capsule that we saw Shadow inside of. So, there we go. I think we need to go each direction, actually. So let's just go ahead and do the speed route first. Because I think there's a capsule over here. Maybe not. Oh, there's... Oh, that's right. We have to do some stuff up here. That's all right. We'll destroy that and this guy. And eventually we need to change that. But first, down below, we need to use power formation and go over yonder, because there are some capsules over there that need our attention. Shit, I fucked that up. All right, we'll start that one over because I aimed very poorly there. Here we go. All right, we'll just start over and do that much better. Sorry about that. I cannot seem to stop with the coughing fits. All right, we already got that one. Okay, so it saved our progress, just didn't save our location, which is to be expected. Here we go. So let's aim a little further to the left this time, so that way it doesn't put us on the rail. Then we can go back here and just smash and bash. That's what we wanted to do. All right, up we go and over. All right, let's get whatever that spring has to offer. Okay, it threw us off. That is not good at all. Not good at all. Not good at all. Okay, we saved it. We're going to go back. All right. Nope. I want whatever the springs have to offer, because you never know when it might be useful. There we go. That's what we wanted. Now let's go back up and further ourselves in this story. There we go. We already set that, so we can just go here and do this. There we go. Making progress. We got 7 out of 30 capsules. So we just need to get the other 23. There we go. There's one. Keep an eye peeled, because you never know where one might be hidden. All right. If you guys ever notice my mic move a little bit and I don't seem to be touching it with my hands, that's because I move it with my feet. Sometimes it's not close enough. There we go. Yep. All right. Looking for them capsules. Where could they be? There's one. Here we go. More capsules. All right, time for some pole dancing. All right. And go, SBO, go. There he goes. That's got to be one hell of a thing to pull off. You know that? All right. Here's plenty of capsules. All right. Smash you. Smash you. Now let's hit the switches. There we go. Destroy you. Knock that out. And down we go. Can I get it? Can I get it? I got it. Invincibility, bitches. That's what we like to see. Destroy that thing, because we don't need that thing. No, we don't need that thing. Kill you. Kill you. All right. In the cannon. All right. Boom, ba, boom. Well, we didn't do what I thought we would do, but that's alright. Let's level up Charmy, because I always find that the flight character is the least powerful. So if we get those power cores first, then we have a better chance of success. Alright, destroy you and you. Oop. There's that third one we want. And let's just fly around here. and destroy this capsule. All right. Up and over. Here we go. And in the door. There's some capsules in here. So let's break those. There might be some over this way, so let's look over here. All right. Yep, I was right. Sure enough. Don't want to be forgetting any capsules. There we go. I never know where to put this thing where it's in a comfortable position. You might notice my lighting's a little different in this video compared to the last few, because the sun went down, so I had to turn on the lights. There you go. That's why my face looks a little more shadowy. Because, like, the window's over here, but my lights are on either side of me. There we go. Alright, let's get us some of them capsules. We can do it. Alright, we are going to get all the capsules all the time. We have 18 thus far, so we're over halfway there. Alright. Okay. Oh, we need to use the bubble. There we go. Oh, there's a capsule. We need to destroy that capsule. There we go. And while we're at it, we'll destroy this guy. Okay, let's fly ourselves. Two more capsules. I think there's one right there. There is. Can we get to it? Can we do it? Well, there's a switch. I think we need to push said switch. All right. Because there's a capsule in here. We need to go back and get that last one, though. Let's see if we can get it with Charmy. Oh, there's two capsules here. Aha. Uh-huh. All right. Well, at least we got here. That's the only bad thing about Vector is when you load him up, he moves forward a little bit. And if you're on a small platform like that, there is the possibility of death. But that's all right. We got the capsules, and we're good to go. All right. Downward. Yeah. Ba-boom! Alright, we need more capsules. We need all the capsules. Alright, destroy this thing. There's that. Let's fly over here. Here's more capsules. We're doing good. We got 23. Which means we just need a few more. Now we got 26. We need four more. This is going to be easy peasy. Over here we go. Destroy all the things. Okay, we got this spinning platform thing up here to contend with, but I think if we time it right, we can do it. So, go, go. No, we did that all kinds of wrong, but that's all right because we still have our capsule progress. So that's all right. We don't need to worry because we still only need four more. So we just had to get back down in there and do it right. Here we go. Down we go. Boom. All right. Okay. Kill you. I mean, we lost our power cores, but that's not really a big deal. All right. Here we go. We got it. Fling our way over there. And I think I'm just going to stay invisible as SBO so those guys don't wake up. Now, this is where I done fucked up the last time. So, over here, over here, over here, over here. Aha! Destroy! There we go. We did it that time. Alright, it's time for the bobsled. Alright, here we go. Okay. Bobsled time. Alrighty. We lost SBO, but that's all right. We don't... well, we fucked that up. But we only need, like, two more capsules, so as long as we don't permadie, we're fine. We permadied. All right. But we only need two more, so that's good. All right. If we can just get back there without fucking it up anymore, we got it. All right. I don't think I need to push this now, but I'm just going to. Okay, up. Up, 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 up. Yep, all that's in there is the key. Don't worry about that later. Alright, let's just smash and bash, and there we go. Go down the hole. Down the hole. Down the hole. Got it. Okay, we're doing it. Smashy. I probably don't need to use Charmy there, but I do just for the sake of I don't want to fuck up. Okay. Now, we got through this the last time. We can do it this time. Okay, got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. All right, let's not fuck up on the bobsled this time. I wasn't jumping when I should have been, but that's all right. We will recover. Here we go. All right. Okay, watch for lasers. Wait a minute. If I hit the B button. Okay, we did not remember to watch for lasers. As long as we don't lose vector, we can still steer this damn thing. So that's all right. I don't care if we go slow. Slow is fine. I'm okay with slow. Just with that SBO, we can't speed up. But that's all right. Slow it down. All right. Because we only need two more capsules, and there's one. So there's the one we need. We just need one more. Okay, slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down. We need one more capsule, and I see it. It's in our sights, and we got it. There we go. I just needed to be more careful in my approach. But we did it, and we're all right. Which means it's time for the egg albatross again. So we can do this. All right, that took a lot longer than I expected it to, but that's okay. Egg albatross is coming up, and we can do it. All right. It's going to happen. All right. 57 emblems. We're doing good. All right. Let's get serious here. All right. It's going to happen. It's all kinds of going to happen. Right, here we go. What do we do now? I think so. Piece of cake. Here we go. All right, let's go. Use our same strategy we've been using. Just, you know, build ourselves up. Not get hit by the ship would be preferable. You know, use our team blast to our advantage. We're going to let that thing fly out of the way for a minute. Use our team blast to our advantage. And invincibility, bitches. And just attack smartly. Not going to really try to snag any hits just yet. Right now, I'm mainly concerned about getting build up. Okay, Charmy's got some attack power now. We'll hit a couple of times. There we go. All right. Okay, don't fuck up. There we go. Okay, let's take these guys out. Maybe we can get a power core or two. Oh, shit. We died. All right. Well, I should have just moved out of the way a little quicker, but that's all right. We'll get her. We'll get her. No big deal. All right. Here we go. All right. Smash and bash. You die. You die. All right. Let's not wait too long. Let's just go. Okay. All right. Use the strategy we did before and attack. 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 Invincibility. Attack. Attack, attack. Okay. All right. Attacking all the things. There we go. Take him out. Take him out. Hit him. Hit him. Get a good hit. Get a good hit. Get a good hit. Get a good hit. Get it. Get it! Alright, there we go. All right. Moving on. Alright. Let's take these guys out. I didn't mean to turn invisible there, that's all right. Smash and bash. Okay, now we got a team blast built up. That's what we want. All right, let's be Charmy so that we can land on the rail. All right, now we team blast. There we go. Now that he is built up, I can use him to attack like we did before. All right, and he's getting smaller. All right, here we go. Move it. Okay, smash, 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 bash, attack, attack, attack. Here, get a little closer. Attack, 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 attack. Okay, get a little closer. Attack. Okay, he's down to the egg hawk again. We can do it. attack. There we go. That's it. That's the shit right there. That thing's not that hard once you do it the right way. All right, we did it. Mm-hmm. That's right. We are knocking this one out. We're doing really good for time, which means time to move on to our jungle levels. All right. We're going to do it. We're going to do it good. All right. Ooh. Interesting statement made there by our mystery client.
You know what? Our client sure seems to know a lot about this Dr. Eggman guy.
Maybe.
Strangely enough, I had the same weird feeling about our client.
I think you know what's going on by now.
You know who.
Mm-hmm. All right. Here we go, Frog Forest. Get through the forest without being detected by the frogs. So, we're going to have to use SBO's invisibility quite a bit in this one, but I think we can do it. All right. We just have to not be detected by any frogs. I'm pretty sure I did this one once before, so we're going to do it again. All right, here we go. There's a frog. Let's turn invisible. There we go. Now, one mistake that I often make playing this level is I try to be invisible the entire time, and that's not really necessary, but, you know, we'll see how we do. Here we go. Down we go. Yeah. All right, through the loop and the hoop over here. Let's turn invisible and go over here and get this one up and then go back over here and do the exact opposite and over here. All right, long as we don't trigger the frogs, we're good. That is all that matters right now. All right, you know, just as a precautionary, I'm going to have invisibility turned on. So let's go. I think he moves a little slower when he's invisible. I'm not really sure. But we're going to do it anyway, just to be on the safe side. So, loop-de-loops. All the loop-de-loops all day long. Frog. And bouncy.
Oop.
We can get it. We can get it. We didn't need that hoop. Here we go. Up, Debbie. Frog. We don't want no frogs. There we go. We got it. Oh, okay, got it. Oh, shit. All right, well, let's try that again. All right. Didn't get the jump timed right. That's okay. Here we go. Up and over. Come on, I want to get that from here. Can I get it from here? It keeps going over to those stupid robots. All right, let's see if I can destroy them with Vector from here. Can. Okay, now that. And that does not count as being detected by the frog. That is awesome. Alright, I like that. Okay. Upward. Wait, can we backtrack here by chance? Is there anything over there we can do? No. Okay. Seeing if maybe there was a different way we could go. Alright, let's turn invisible and run. There we go. Let's move over to the right. We'll take the right trail this time. There we go. There, that helped Charmy out. All right. We're doing it. Come on. All right. The itchies are still strong with me. Okay. Up we go. Okay. We need flight. Flight is what we need. No. Okay. Let's try to do this without fucking up this time. Okay. And, well, why do I keep missing that? What am I doing wrong? I forget how you do this part. Okay. Well, that's all right.
All right.
Let's get that one up again, because I like that that respawns. So it's like you never lose a life. except for when you do it just like that. But we'll just get it back. Okay.
Here we go.
I'll take the lead. All
right.
Here we go.
All right. Okay, smash and bash. Got it. All right. Up we go. Up and over. Okay. Here we got it. Smash. And invisible. There we go. Run straight through. Up and around. There we go. Okay, we're doing it. And around and around. Alright. Here we are. Alright. Now, how do we do this? Can I just get behind the frog? Is that a thing I can do? Okay. Ooh. I don't know if I want to risk that. Alright. There we go. I got it that time. Holy shit, that was like more than I wanted to put myself through today. Okay. Get on there. You can do it. Come on. Land on the thing. Do the thing. Okay, that's close enough. All right, come on. You can do it. Why are you not doing it? Okay, we'll try it again. Land on the thing. What's over here? Is this something good? Is it something bad? It's a one-up. That's a good thing. All right. Okay. Any frogs over here to be worried about? Nope. All right. Here we go. Our old flower friend again. Go, SBO, go. All right. Here we go. Got it. We are doing all kinds of good right now. We're making progress. We're getting one-ups galore. We're doing all the things that we should be doing. All right. Swoop. All right. Whoop. No. Oh, no. There are too many frogs. Can I make it over there? Okay. All right. We're doing it. Okay. Okay, come on. Break it up. Kill it. Destroy! There we go. We did it. All right. I don't see any frogs. So we're doing all right. All right, we can do it. Come on, fly away! There we go. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be fine. All right. Come on. You can do it. That's it. Come on. Land that shit. All right. Got it. All right. Swing. Aha. There is a frog. All righty. Got it. And we're home free. We are home free. We did it. No frogs. Got it. We didn't get detected by the frogs at all, but we did, you know, fall and die a lot. But that's all right. We got it. Okay.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. All right. We're pretty good for time, so let's move on to Lost Jungle. And if we have time, ooh, my shoulder's acting up again. We'll go and do Team Rose. And we'll see how far we get after that, if we get that far, but I think we'll be all right. Here we go, Lost Jungle time. All right. Again with the rescuing Chao. All right. Well, that's all right. We can do it. Okay. All right. There's one in there, so we got to destroy this guy to get to it. Come on. You can do it. Mm-hmm. There it is. There's one. Alright, we're doing good. Okay. Gotta find 10 Chao. Thus far, we've only found one. Come on. Alright. There's one. There's one back here. There it is. Got the little chow chows. Okay, there we go. Up. All right. Hit that. Swoop. Frogs are good now, by the way. They're perfectly fine to hit them this time. All right, smash and bash. There's a chow. All right. Smash. Destroy. Got it. All right, we got four chow, and it's time for this shit again. Here we go. Whoop. Whoop. Got it. Okay, let's smash you, because I see a chow right there. Come on. One more. You almost got it. Oh, you're so close. There it is. Okay, and I think there might be one hidden back here. There it is. All right, we got six so far. We just need four more. We can do it. Okay, up and over. Running around. Through the loop. Over here. Smash and destroy! Alright, is there any around here? Alright, okay, let's go ahead and hit this and get pushed over here. Bouncy! Alright, smash and bash! Okay, there's a chow. Okay, we got seven, three more to go. Here is the flower. Fly that flower! Oh, I see a chow up there. Smash and bash. Okay, let's fly up and get this guy. Grab him. Come on, grab him. He's right there. There he is. Okay, we're almost there. So far, so good. There's one in there, so we need to destroy this thing. Okay, one more to go. And I think there's one up here, if I remember correctly from playing this through oh so long ago. Smash and bash. Destroy. There we go. That was easy. That was a really easy one. Here we go. All right. We're doing really good for time. Yeah, this one's not quite as short as Team Rose's story, but still, you know, kind of in there. Because all these missions, you know, mostly just involve looking around. So... you don't have to go through the whole level. At least in most cases. And I keep getting A after A after A. So there's that. Alright. We're doing it. Here's Team Rose. Now we get to kick their ass. And trust me, I'm glad. Let's beat her smart little mouth right into the ground. Well, we already know that they're not the ones that took Chocola. So here we are. It's battle time. And I so want to knock that big purple turd right into the swamp. So here comes my chance. All right. Oh god, not this song. Alright. Okay. Come on. Smash and bash. Kill. That's not killing. Come on. Alright, let's change tactics a little bit here. Leaf swirl! Espio, I choose you! Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get out of here. Big is literally the only one left, and I just lost Espio. So come on, get the fuck out of here. They're using a team blast on me. Fuck you, go to hell. Come on. Get up, you stupid shit. Come on, where's Vector? Get in there, Vector. Come on, Vector. There we go. Man, these guys are tough. I never thought I'd say that about these guys. Oh, shit. Now I only had Charmy left. So now I kind of just have to hope that they fuck up. Which is exactly what I just did. I just got my ass kicked by Team Rose. Fuck that. Let's do this right this time. Alright. Alright. Come on. Leaf swirl. You do all the leaf swirls. Now we do none. We insta-died. Come on. Come on. Fuck you. Alright. Alright. Smash and destroy. No. 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 Yeah, maybe if I just stay under the map. Okay, that was a dumb idea. I thought, well, maybe if I just stay here, they'll just fall off. I died before I had a chance to start! What the fuck? Come on. Fuck you. Come on, die already. All that's left is big. Come on. Come on, get out of here. Come on. There we go. Fuck off. There. How do you die without even getting a chance to start? How does that even work? Seriously. I mean, I know I won in the end, but seriously, what the fuck? How does that even happen? All right. Well, whatever. We got through. All right. And I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here, so we'll pick up with Hang Castle in the next episode. So thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Let me show you just what